As you know, City Hall already has an IT system. So the IT system currently collects data from CCTVs, across the city. And what we're doing now is that we're linking the AI system, the City Brain, to the IT system, so that the data or the video feeds coming from ITs can be now converted, can be converted into data analytics, and then we'll be able to apply algorithms to be able.
I'd like to invite now all parties to kindly pose for a.
Of the traffic condition over the entire network. If there's anything happening at one intersect, it will propagate. From the public data source, like the loop detector or traffic camera, or from a public data gets into the same central, the city brain cannot see the benefit, and then they will not start. Accelerate the vertical applications on this platform, we need data tenants. So this TNC platform, essentially, as President Simon mentioned, it's already